Yes, good morning children. Till yesterday we had done page number 43. All have completed page 43?
Yes, ma'am.
All have completed?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now page 44. Pronouns. What is this? It is pronouns. What is this pronouns? Can anyone tell me what do you mean by pronoun? Okay, y'all don't know, y'all are learning first time. Now I will read this. Okay, page 44. Read this sentence from the story. Meera is a girl. Listen now. Meera is a girl. Meera watches birds from her balcony. Meera also gives nuts to the squirrel in the tree. Okay? Now I'm saying Meera is a girl. Meera watches her balcony, birds from her balcony. Meera also gives nuts to the squirrel in the tree. What you see, what I'm saying, that same thing I'm repeating in these sentences. Now I am reading children. Meera is a girl. Listen to me. Ashwet. Pay attention. Meera is a girl. Okay. Meera is a girl. Meera watches birds from balcony. Meera gives nuts to the squirrel in the tree. What I am reading? Wahi bar bar. What is the same thing is repeating? Which one?
Meera.
Very good. Meera. Okay. I'm repeating. Meera is a girl. Meera watches her birds. Okay. Meera gives nuts. Instead of this, now, Meera, Meera. Now, Meera is a girl or a boy?
Girl.
Girl. For a girl, we use he or a she. Before a she, we use she. So instead of that, Meera. Now Meera is what? Naming word. It is a noun. Meera's name is a naming word, right? Yes or no? Nouns? Yes? Okay. So instead of that, with that replace of Meera, Meera. Now Meera is a girl. She is she. Now I'll use it as Meera is a girl. Now I will tell that subject that Meera is a girl. Instead of Meera watches birds from her balcony, I will tell she watches birds from her balcony. She also gives nuts to the squirrel in the tree. Now, which sentence, set of this sentence reads better? The first, Meera is a girl, Meera watches the bird from balcony, Meera gives us nuts. The second one, Meera is a girl, she watches the bird from her balcony, she also gives nuts and the squirrel on the, in the tree. Now, which is better? First one or the second? Second is best. Why? Because here, every time Meera, Meera, it is the set of sentence, the second part reads better. The second set reads better because the naming word, Meera is not used again and again. That we are not using Meera is a girl, Meera gives nuts and Meera watches, Meera, Meera, Meera. It is, we don't use that again and again. Instead of that Meera as a naming, we use it, she use in place. We are using she in place of Meera. Okay? Instead of Meera, that again and again is repeated, we will use it as she. We will use it as she. For some other example, I will give you. Okay? Some other example. Sonia is a girl. Sonia is a rabbit. We read this sentence. a girl, right? Sonia is writing. Right? I'm using Sonia is a girl, Sonia is writing. So that Sonia word, it is repeating and repeating again. Here, I will change the same sentence. Now, the first sentence will be same. That is, Sonia is a girl. Here, now Sonia, we know that we have to tell, she is a girl. Who is that girl? So Sonia, her name is Sonia. That meaning word there, we have Sonia is a girl. In the second part, we are repeating again, Sonia is writing. So instead of Sonia, this, we will make Sonia is a girl. So she is she. She is the gender of she. So she is writing. Okay? She is writing. Sonia is a girl. Sonia is writing. So in the second part, we'll keep this. See the correction here. Sonia is a girl. She is writing. So instead of that, what we use, okay, she has been used in the place of noun which is repeating again and again. Okay? Understood all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay? Sonia is a girl. Again it is Sonia is writing. So instead of here, she is writing. Sonia is a girl. She is writing. So she has been, now this she has been used in place of the noun Sonia. Understood all of you? Understood?
Yes,
ma'am. Yes. Now name of, what is noun? Name of a person, animal, thing, place. So it is all are this naming verbs. So there we use instead of that the nouns, we use she, he, it, we, okay, me, he, it. We will learn that all, what those words are. He, she, it, we, you and they. Now they are singing. Now Ashvik and Spandana, Shirish, all are sitting in my class. What they are doing? They are writing. Okay? What you are doing? Ashvik is very good. Ashvik is very nice. Ashvik is eating. Ashvik is gone to washroom. Ashvik is sleeping. So what is that? Ashvik is a good boy. He is writing. What I will use instead of Ashvik, I will use him. He is writing. He went to washroom. He is sleeping. So it is replacing that name Ashvik, that noun as he. It is called as pronoun. What it is called? Pronoun. Words that replace naming words are called pronouns. What is pronoun means? Tell me. Words that replace the naming words are called pronouns. What it is called? Tell me now. Repeat with me.
Words.
That. Tell everyone. Only Arna is telling. Everyone repeat with me.
Words.
That replace naming words are called pronouns. Are called pronouns. One more example I will give. Okay, one example. Now I will take Manoj. Manoj is a boy. Okay, Manoj is a boy. Manoj is reading. Manoj is reading.
He is raking.
Now, tell me, I will keep this. Manoj is a boy. Okay, what he is? Manoj is a boy. I'm telling you, till we are not doing anything page, we are learning what is pronoun. Now, look on the board, all of you here. Can you see the board? Yes. Now, Manoj is a boy. Manoj is a reading. Which is repeating the noun? Which noun is repeating here?
Manoj is repeating.
Manoj is repeating. Manoj is repeating. Manoj is a boy. Manoj is a reading. So, here Manoj is a boy. So, what I will change this naming now?
He.
He. Because he's a boy. For a girl, we tell it she. For a boy, we call it him as he. So, that same repetition of that naming is there. We will write it as he. He is reading. Manoj is a boy. He is reading. So, the words that are used in place of noun are called pronouns. So, that the pronouns are she, he, him, his, her, they, them, you, we, I, me, etc. So, these are the pronouns. Now, in your page number, choose the correct pronoun and fill in the blanks. Now, you will tell me what should I fill in that blank. First one, you have to choose the correct pronoun. This is Sheena. Dash is holding a book. Okay? The bracket is given. They plus she. Page 44.
She.
This is Sheena. The picture also is given there. Dash is holding a book. So, in bracket, they and she is written. So, which one I will write here the pronoun? They or she? What you will write? This is Sheena. This is Sheena. She is holding a book. They dash. So which one I fill? They or she? Answer. Shirish. They or she? She. Very good. This is Sheena. She is holding a book. Instead of this is Sheena. Sheena is holding book. So we will use it she because Sheena is a girl. So we will use she. And she. It is only one person. Only one noun is there. If there are many nouns, then we use they. Okay. So this is Sheena. One noun is there. So she is holding a book. Okay. Then second one. Look into your textbook. Page number 44. Damini and Diya are sisters. Okay. Now the two girls, right? Damini and Diya are sisters. Full stop. Dash are wearing coats. What we will use? They or she?
They.
Why? Why they? Yes, very good. Correct.
Because they are two.
Because they are two naming people. Okay, that is Damini and Diya. Very good. Oh yes, very good. So second answer, fill it right there. Right there, they. Because there are two people, two persons, that is Damini and Diya, are sisters. full stop, dash are wearing coats. So they are wearing coats. They are wearing coats. So if one naming verb name would have been, would have used as she is wearing coat. But here two naming words are there. Two nouns, naming nouns are there. That is Damini and Diya, our sister. So the fill in second fill up will be they are wearing coats. Right? They. T-H-E-Y. They. Sent, written. Okay, third one. Okay, third one, page 43. Tarun. Tarun is my friend. Full stop is there. Always see that is stop. Tarun is my friend. Dash likes to play cricket. We, yeah, he. Which will be the? What should I fill there?
He likes to play cricket.
Because Tarun is, she is only telling Tarun is my friend. Okay. Shirish is my friend. He likes to play cricket. Now, if there are Tarun, Parth, Ashwi, Karna, all are there. Okay. Rishi is there. Bharav is there. Swan is there. Then I will tell, these are all my friends. They like to play cricket. But here, Shirish is my friend. Okay, Shirish. Okay, you're my friend. He likes to play cricket because he's the only naming word that is he. That is Shirish. So here also, Tarun is my friend. He likes to play cricket. If there are many nouns there, many people are there, then they would have been they. But here, only one is there, that is Tarun is my friend. He is telling, Tarun is my friend. He likes to play. So, instead of that, again and again replacing the naming words, it may be things also that time we use it, he, she, where, you, they, we all use that we. So, instead of that replacing that naming words, we use these words like he, she, it, we, you, and they are some pronouns. Okay? They are called pronouns. Did you understand? Did you understand, children? Yes. All have written. First one, you have to write she. Second, they. Third, he. Shall I rub the board? Because down if I write, you can't see. All finished writing?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, fourth one. This is a bag. Dash belongs to my mother. This is fourth one. This is a bag, okay? This is a bag. This is a bag. You can imagine this is a bag. It was, dash belongs to my mother. I, yeah, A, it will be. A. Because we are referring to the thing. So, it belongs to, I belong to my mother. I, if then she is, this one's daughter and all, okay, I belong to my family and all, everything. But here, the thing we are referring, okay, we are referring, the bag is a thing, no, name of a thing. Naming of a thing, right? Bag is a thing, right? So there, this is a bag, dash belongs to my mother. So it belongs to my mother. So you will write capital I, because always children, when the full stop is there, when an I will be always capital. When you write I, it will be always capital. Okay? It belongs to my mother. Have you written this? Done, children? Now, fifth one. Joe is in the garden. Joe is in the garden. Dash is near the bush. Joe is what now there in the picture? It is a dog. Okay. Is in the garden. You can see it is in the garden. Dash is near the bush. Now, Joe, you or he?
He, man.
He, because it is Joe name is a male gender. Okay. So, he. Okay. So, he is near the bush. All understood? Understood, children?
Yes.
Okay. Done. All finish.
Yes, ma'am.
Now write pronouns from the given. Yes. B1. Write pronouns from the given box in the place of underline naming words. Okay. B question. All read B question. 2 minutes till I write. Read. B question. In the bracket, in that box, he is given, she is given, it is given, we have given, and THEY. So these are the pronouns it is been given. Now according to the sentence, which the replacing of the naming words, which is repeating again and again, we have to use these pronouns. Now, Ashwik, look on the board, children. All of you see what ma'am is doing here. When ma'am teaches, you all have to see on the board. He, she, it, we, they. Some pronouns I have written here. Okay? In your first sentence, that is, read. Can anyone tell me the first sentence? Read there. Read the sentence. Who will read? Suhan, read. Suhan.
I ran down the hill to run and I enjoyed that.
Now, in this sentence, okay, now these are the words we have to take help of from the box and have to fill them. Suraj, now I'm reading, listen carefully and look on the board. Suraj and I, Suraj and I, that means how many people are there?
Two.
Very good. Suraj and I, okay, Spandana and I. Charmi and I. So we are two, right? We are two people. So Suraj here also, Suraj and I. The name of is given here, Suraj, and this is directly to the Suraj and I ran down the hill. Suraj and I ran down the hill. Same here. Again it is repeating, Suraj and I enjoyed it. So, same thing, if it is repeating, so I can tell, they ran down the hill, Suraj and I ran down the hill, okay, again, Suraj and I enjoyed it, so two people are there, so Suraj and I enjoyed it, instead of this Suraj and I, what pronoun I will use here? Which will be there? They or we?
We
enjoy. We enjoy. Because here it is still in that. Suraj and enjoyed. We enjoyed it.
Suraj and I ran down the hill. Suraj and just now I took, who was my friend?
So Rakshani ma'am and Charvi ran down the hill. We enjoyed it, right?
Yes, Charvi,
we enjoyed it. Because we both are there. So we enjoyed it. Then again the second one, my friends came to my birthday party. My friends gave me gifts. So the underline, my friends came to my birthday party. My friends gave me gifts. So my friends, that is underlined. So what? They are friends, many of them are. So what do you use? He, she, it, we, they.
They.
What do you use?
They.
They gave me, because you are all, you know. My friends came to my birthday party. My friends gave me gift. So my friends came to my birthday party. They gave me. They means all your friends, all my friends. You all are there. No, you give me gift. So they gave me gift. So which will be that second one? What you will write?
They.
What you will write?
They.
Write them with me. First one is we. Second one is they. Page number 45. B question. First one, Suraj and I ran down the hill. Then Suraj and I enjoyed it. So instead of that underline, Suraj and I, we enjoyed it. Then my friends came to my birthday party. My friends gave me gifts. So my friends, that is underline, then it will be they gave me gift. They gave me gift. Understood? All written? All written, children?
Yes. No, ma'am.
Who is that? Third one. Shall I write the board?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
My mother went to talk to the teacher. My mother wished her good morning. See again. Okay? My mother, that is your now, your mother came, went to talk to the teacher. Number PTM, you'll come to your mother comes now. Okay? Listen. My mother went to talk to the teacher. My mother wished her good morning. So that underline my mother. What it will be now as a pronoun? My mother.
She.
All answer only Shirish and are telling. My mother, now mother is she, no? She is my mother. She cooks for me. She packs my bag. So here, my mother went to the, it is main subject, okay? My mother went to talk to the teacher. Again, using my mother wished her good morning. So instead of that, my mother went to talk to the teacher. She wished her good morning. So what pronoun you will use there from the bracket? For third one, she. What you will use? She wished her good morning. All written? Him saw a dog. Him saw a dog. The dog was barking. Now, which is the repeating here? The noun which is animal. Naming of animal. Which is that repeating again and again?
Dog.
Dog is repeating. It's a naming of animal. It's repeating. Dog. So, he saw a dog. The dog was barking. So, instead of that dog underlined, that which is repeated again, what you will use there? Dash was barking. It was barking. So, fourth one. You write it as it. It was
parke. Done all children? She likes to play cricket ball. She likes to play badminton. She likes to play chess. So she is, because Charvi is mentioning her friend as Khushi. So she is a girl. So you will be using there as she. She loves to, what she loves to? Watch television. Okay. Or you can, she loves to watch whatever, what Khushi likes there. Whatever your friends like there. Dash has a pet cat. She has a pet cat at home. Dash is 3 months old. How old it is? You have to write all this. You complete this sentence. Okay? Introduce your friend to everyone. Complete this sentence. This because you got your own different friends. What they like, what they don't like. You all know that. So page 46 is your homework. Then activity time. Write yes if these sentences are true. Write no if they are false. That we will do in the next class. Okay, by the time you complete this much. Understood, children?